New research finds combinations of age and gender can have big impacts on whether a person develops asthma, allergies, and more. It found adult women are more prone to developing asthma, allergies, and autoimmune diseases than their male counterparts. But boys who haven't hit puberty yet are more likely than girls of the same age to have those health issues. The findings were presented at the annual scientific meeting of the American College of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology. Scientists say understanding gender differences in disease risk and immune responses is difficult, but important. Medical Daily reports a similar study conducted by the same group found women in their 40s and 50s were hospitalized more frequently than men for asthma-related complications. A doctor involved in the study said during the menopausal years, women's hospitalization rates are double those of men in the same age group. This indicates asthma might have biological traits, but it doesn't stop there. Genetics are also said to play a big part in allergy and asthma risk. A team of doctors at the University of Tennessee found women who received allergy shots while pregnant actually lowered their child's chance of developing allergies, asthma, and eczema by up to 16%. The researchers behind this most recent study believe improved gender-based medicine and research practices will be highly beneficial to both men and women. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.